Reporter's Notebook.
I'm Larry Magid in Silicon Valley. 45 years ago today, Motorola engineer Martin Cooper made the first phone call from a handheld phone. It was the Motorola DynaTAC, and it was as big as a brick and weighed as much as a pineapple, and cost nearly $4,000 when it became commercially available 10 years later. That's nearly $10,000 of today's dollars. Calls in today's money cost about $1.15 a minute. That first model could replace a telephone, but today's smartphones can replace cameras, newspapers, record players, television sets, maps, checkbooks, tape recorders, credit cards, and so much more. Larry Magid, CBS News.